fucking night. And here we go. I'm trying to describe going. Just getting an advantage at this time. Well, this is everything for what Riley Adams thinks of this crowd tonight. And they walk again. Two throw, two both men. Livewire getting the advantage at this point. It looks like he's gone already. No, I'm angry from my position here. Well, standing in that prison. He got his fingers. Well, finally, I'm really looking at anything possible. Why would I rip the takedown and just lift him in the right forearms? Take that power base with Riley Adams. That was how we go. Now it's multiple heads now. Snap the mirror to Riley Adams. Oh, the diving again. Only gets the one drop. So they take away that power. Only fly fires that rapid. You like to say it's returning. He's wrestling in. Definitely got the experience. Oh, the headbutt from Livewire. Oh, the big moves like the money they have in the music.
the others don't smoke.
All the live wires come up as he gets thrown. Well, that was certainly a lot uglier for live wires than he was probably hoping for. Ronnie Adams, big clothesline to live wire. And then, outside of the ring, Ronnie Adams taking his time and making sure he methodically struts live wire's back, just puts all the pain on live wire's back again. Being, well, it's not getting back in the ring. It's up to Nye, it's the referee, and now Ronnie Adams gets back in. But, oh my goodness, thought he was going for a nice thing. Edge chop and instead slaps Livewire in the face, and oh, that's what Livewire does. It reverses it, gives a knife edge chop of his own. And a second one. Oh, a third. He's asking for one more, but oh my goodness. This is not, this is definitely right behind the man's face and chest there. Person getting Livewire into the corner, showing the block. There by Ryan Adams. Don't think intimidating the surprises. Go back and Ryan Adams big round, going straight back to that. To the back there of Livewire, Ryan Adams. Over the top rope, I'm going to break it up. Irish whip and Livewire reverses. Can't quite get him up for more droppers. By the end, that's going to be closer. Instead, Livewire picks one of his own. Oh! Livewire doesn't quite go into the end. By the end, he's just beating the ropes. Gets the scoop on pin, but only gets a two count. Does Ryan Adams, but he has to on the ropes and left him completely on the ring. Ryan Adams having a go to the referee, and that's what happens. Gets a big foot on the chest. Big clothesline to Livewire. And a shoulder. And, oh! The bird breaker from Livewire, only getting the two. Livewire is going to be looking for what something he calls the shot boot and the stunner. And instead of oh my goodness, the senton. Oh my goodness, and right now he looks completely. He looks like he's in next week after that senton. Livewire got all of that there. Take advantage of the situation, don't have to do it. You can't get the switch out here. He goes up to the second rope and a double axe handle. One and only gets two. Ryan Adams just getting his shoulder off the ladder. And I don't think there's timeouts here, but instead he gets another break. For a pop handle. Oh, Livewire reverses it. Go for one of his own. Pump handle. One hand from Livewire. One, two, and oh. Get right there. He's just kicking out. And Livewire trying to get the crowd going. Trying to get the crowd on his side here. That might be pretty hard. Looking for that shot shoot with the stunner. Instead, Ryan Adams reverses it into a bad tight slam. And only the two count. And complaining about it, it's going to get Ryan Adams nowhere. boy like. Now, Mrs. It, Livewire, is it? It's the shock treatment stunner. 1, 2, and he gets the 3-3. But Livewire, the winner. Livewire Zack Matthews, the winner here. Shot.